So I'm going to show you quite a unique product today, which is this NCP2 corrosion prevention battery terminal protectors. This is by the company called NOCO, and you see on the back side a couple of instructions. Now what is this product all about? Often we see that on the battery terminals, over a period of time, there is some amount of corrosion which is called sulfation, which starts. And because of the sulfation, what happens is you would lose some kind of contact with those terminals. So battery and those, the power terminals, everything gets a little bit of a disconnect because of the sulfation being formed on the terminal. Now, which is a natural process anyways, and you're supposed to clean up the sulfation once in a while to have a good battery life and good starters and good electrical connections from these particular points. So you're supposed to do that once in a while. Some people also put some petroleum jelly or some kind of specialty battery terminal lubricants, not grease. Never put a grease on these terminals, otherwise it will be a disaster. So because of the sulfation, there will be a lot of issues with the battery starting and all that. My battery is currently good. I put it last year on this particular 2015 Fortuner, and it's been running good. But what I thought is I'll give you a good protection for this. I got a couple of accessories running from these as well. So what I'm going to do is I'm install these particular rings. I found this on one of the website and did a little bit of a research. It claims good that it will not allow the sulfation happening on these terminals. What you are supposed to do, the installation is very simple. You just disconnect these terminals, negative first, and just negative terminal has to be disconnected first, and then the positive, and you just install these rings. There are two rings given. One is a green ring and one is a red ring. So that's all about it, and then put back again. So I'm going to do open these terminals using a 10 mil paraffin spanner out here on the other side as well, and then lift it up, both these terminals, clean it up using an emery paper or sandpaper. Let's give it a good clean. Once they are clean, I'm going to just insert these rings inside, and that's done. It's supposed to prevent those corrosions happening. So I'm going to put a link as well on this product. I bought it from one of those Indian stores. It costed me 250 rupees, Indian rupees, something like that. Really quite cheap as well. I don't know what's the MRP, but then this store gave me quite cheap as well. So worth a try. And I'm going to just put it. Just disconnect first the negative, then the positive, then the rings are put, and everything is done. So I cleaned the negative terminal. This is the negative. You can see this is the negative. This is the positive. This pack did contain like two rings, green and red. On the internet, I see this particular pack containing black rings. Whatever it is, it doesn't really matter to me. I just put the green on the negative one. I just cleaned the surface. And inside it, you will find that there is another ring as well. So if you have a bigger size battery of the bigger terminal, then maybe you can cut the internal, the inner circle out, the inner ring would come out. But then you're just supposed to place like this and put back this terminal back over here. So this would not allow the sulfation to happen around the terminals. That is how you're supposed to just put it. And then similarly, I'll do it on the positive side. The red one on the positive, I'll put it. So I'll just install the NOCO battery terminal protectors, green on the negative side and red on the positive side, and just cleaned up the terminals, and then negative first and then the positive. Negative first done, installed, and then did the positive. Just need to connect these wires. And it's done. It's just a 10-minute job with a 10 mm spanner. It's done.